Hi, everybody. Construction technology is developing rapidly. In addition, the techniques used in construction have reached the highest levels. These techniques and technologies save both time and money. In this video, we talk about the incredible techniques and technologies used in the construction sector. You may be seeing them for the first time. Crane Wasp is the first company in the world to build earthen houses with 3D printing technology. This innovative method offers many advantages over traditional construction methods. Crane Wasp uses soil and other natural materials from the construction site to make 3D printing. This encourages the use of local resources and is environmentally friendly. 3D printing technology is much faster and more efficient than traditional construction methods. In addition, 3D printing technology allows for personalization of houses. In addition, earthen houses are long-lasting thanks to the durability provided by natural materials. This method offers great potential for building more sustainable and energy-efficient houses in the future. CLC is a lightweight and porous building material produced from a mixture of cement, water, sand, and foam. Foam concrete is lighter and has better insulation properties than traditional concrete. It insulates heat and sound well thanks to the air bubbles inside. It provides energy savings thanks to these features. It is frequently preferred in structures that create comfortable living spaces. It is used in safe structures thanks to its high fire resistance. It is environmentally friendly since natural materials are used in its production. Gertec offers high performance and sustainable building solutions using this technology. Hybris is an insulation product that can be used in wooden frames, walls, roofs, and ceilings. Its unique honeycomb structure traps heat. It is designed with a closed cell network that provides excellent thermal performance. It does not compress over time, is light, flexible, and has no irritating fibers. This makes its installation quick, easy, and convenient. Now we will see the use of Porotherm Profi polished brick and Dryfix extra adhesive together. This method is 3 times faster and more effective than classic mortar masonry. It allows you to create strong, durable, and aesthetic walls. It also reduces noise from outside, creating a quiet and peaceful environment. It offers a stylish and modern look thanks to its polished surface. It also allows easy cleaning of dirt and stains. This reinforcement technology is an alternative or complementary solution to traditional steel reinforcement. This system is a fast and effective reinforcement method. It is very easy to install, thanks to specially designed fasteners. It offers a more practical and reliable alternative to traditional reinforcement methods. This speeds up construction processes and reduces costs. ProBrace is a specially designed modular system used in concrete foundation construction. It is faster, cleaner, and more environmentally friendly than traditional wooden formwork and nail systems. It is preferred in many construction sites around the world. ProBrace speeds up construction processes and reduces costs. Unlike wooden formwork and nail systems, it produces less waste and provides a cleaner working environment. The system prevents waste thanks to its reusability. Andi Rahman Architect blends Indonesia's rich architectural heritage with a modern understanding. It combines the characteristic features of traditional Indonesian houses with modern designs. One of Endiramon Architecture's most well-known projects is Oma Boto. Oma Boto stands out with its use of red bricks and its inspiration from the concept of Javanese houses. This project can be shown as an example that best reflects the philosophy of the office. Red brick, which is frequently used in Indonesian architecture, adds a warm appearance. It also refers to the traditional architecture of the region. The 13 different brick patterns used in the house are the product of the joint work of the architect and the craftsman. These patterns both offer a visual feast and strengthen the static structure of the structure. Natural materials are used. This makes Oma Boto an important example of sustainable architecture. Limestone House is a house built from hollow blocks made of high-quality stone wool. These blocks have superior features in terms of both durability and energy efficiency. Limestone houses keep you warm in winter and cool in summer. When combined with modern heating and cooling systems, they stand out with their low energy consumption. This reduces your energy consumption and reduces your heating and cooling costs. It means both an environmentally friendly life and lower bills. It is resistant to fire, water, and insects. It is also very effective in sound insulation. It prevents sounds coming from outside and provides a quieter environment inside the house. Limestone houses can be built faster than traditional construction methods. This shortens the construction period and reduces costs. Limestone houses offer a natural and durable building option that suits the needs of modern life. It can be built quickly and easily thanks to its prefabricated structure. These houses offer both a modern living space and a valuable legacy that you can leave to future generations. Doka Base is an innovative basement construction method with integrated insulation. This method offers many advantages over traditional basement construction. It significantly reduces construction time by using prefabricated modular systems. Thanks to the integrated insulation, basements become more durable and energy efficient. Doka Base is also very easy and quick to install. The prefabricated modules are simply placed in place. The insulation system integrated into the modules covers the basement walls. Concrete is poured into the modules to create a solid basement wall. Once the concrete is poured, the necessary finishing is done. The external formwork of Doka Base is also the permanent insulation on the structure. The resulting finish creates a particularly fine-poured, high-density concrete edge area. This minimizes crack formation. The fresh concrete acts as a binder and creates a full surface, leak-proof, and permanent bond with the mineral coating of the insulation board. The interaction of these two factors eliminates the need for additional moisture insulation.